OpenAI had an event this year, and it was called the 12 Days of Christmas. It ran down 12 new releases and features and dived into new ways to use OpenAI's ChatGPT, where you can now use it with Notion more powerfully. And many people were asking, well, Notion's got their own AI. Well, this could be a good way for you to use it without having to pay for Notion's additional services. We're going to show you how to connect Notion with ChatGPT in this video. So welcome, my name is Francesco. If you're new here, do subscribe. And if you're interested in AI apps or tools, maybe you are because you're watching this video, then you can download our free guide to AI apps and working out how they can help your productivity. You'll find that linked below, as well as toolfinder.co, which is a site to help you find the best AI productivity tools. So here is ChatGPT, and as you can imagine, you don't have to be a paying user to get access to it. Obviously, you're limited to some models and natural limitations. However, if you installed the Mac version or the desktop version, then you will be able to get this. Now, right now, you'll see nothing down at the bottom part of the screen. There's no way to connect it to Notion, and that's because I haven't loaded it up. If you load up Notion, I'll just minimize it for now. You'll see this button here. It's like a trigger button. And basically what it does is it shows the apps that are active on your computer that you can actually work with ChatGPT. So I'm gonna press this plus button, but you can also see the other apps that are inactive that it's got connected to. I'm not entirely sure why. It's probably because these ones are built into the Mac, that these are inactive, but still in there. Not entirely sure, but as you can see, Notion has appeared. So now you can see that it's working with Notion. And what I'm gonna do is drag it alongside the Notion tab. So you can see here, I opened up a meeting note that we had a while ago. Many people know that there is a Notion, a little face down in the right-hand corner, which you can ask questions to. Now this is essentially an $8 per month, I believe it is, billed annually, additional add-on, where it probably does a much more of a fine-tuned experience. You can connect apps and find action points. Well, if you don't have that and you're using some of the basic versions, then you can use ChatGPT for this. So for example, in this, I could say, turn this into an agenda. Now you're probably wondering, how does it know what I'm talking about? Well, it's essentially like streaming your screen to ChatGPT. So it's fully aware of the entire page that you're on, which is incredibly helpful as you're navigating through. So you can see here that what it's done is it's created a simple agenda overview. And you can also produce other things like questions to it. For example, I could say turn into action points. And if I wait for the prompt to do, see here, it's turning them into action points, and you can start to see those action points reel off, which is quite helpful. Now, what's the benefit of this? Well, if you're somebody paying for Notion's AI, this could save you a bit of money if you're already paying for ChatGPT. The other benefit as well is it comes as a side assistant to using the Notion app at the same time, which could be a good way to pose questions or dig deeper into something. You can also naturally copy it into your workspace, which is very helpful. But for those who are maybe hardcore Notion users, you'll probably find this a little bit more or less difficult. So as you can imagine, something to consider if you're using the application. Now, if you change the page, you can naturally see other stuff. For example, if I go into this view, shall I say here, which meetings are about revenue? So as you can see there, it's already understood what the page is about and the specific points that we're putting out. So it's constantly looking at stuff. You can see up here that actually says looking at Notion, and it flags the actual meeting it's got. So a really powerful tool if you're somebody in the hunt to combine AI, something you use like ChatGPT and you pay for it, or you don't pay for it with Notion, but you're not willing to pay for the full experience. So that was how it works. You can also use it with Apple Notes. Let me briefly show you how that works, but I might do a separate video on it if it's a bit more powerful. So as you can see here, I can stop the pairing down in the corner, and I can go down here and press notes as plus, and I could say, what are alternatives? And as you can see, it's taking this information on this page and it's bringing the information that's already there and providing a bit more context. So it's a really simple integration and works alongside the apps you're already working with, which could be quite a helpful way to take a document and simply have it while you're contextualizing what you're doing. So that's how to use the ChatGPT integration with Notion and Apple Notes. If you have any questions, feel free to pop them below. And as I said, you can subscribe or you can jump over to toolfinder.co to explore AI tools and software. Thank you so much for stopping by. Look forward to helping you with more apps and reviews in the future. Cheerio for now. Merry Christmas.